So last class we had started with conduction and breakdown in liquid dielectrics. Okay, in liquid dielectrics. So as we had seen, in pure liquid dielectrics. Okay, so the exact mechanism no one is aware of, right? However, for the commercial liquids which contain the impurity, three theories are proposed. Okay, first one was your suspended particle theory, right, and the cavitation and bubble theory, and the third one what we'll be doing today is the stressed oil volume theory. Right, suspended particle theory, we know wherever the permittivity is higher, okay, if epsilon 2 is greater than epsilon 1, my drift would be towards the solid particles epsilon 2, right, with respect to permittivity of liquid. If I consider gaseous particles are of permittivity epsilon 2, then my drift would be towards the liquid dielectric, because liquid dielectric's permittivity is higher than the permittivity of gases, right? So the electric field E experienced a force which is given as, okay, the equation for force is given as 1/2 r cube epsilon 2 minus epsilon 1 divided by 2 epsilon plus epsilon 2 gradient E square, where this r we have assumed to be radius of the dust particle, let it be the solid or let it be the gas. Okay, this was suspended particle theory. Was there any doubt with this theory? Was there any doubt with this theory? HD में जिस जिसको सुनाई दे रहा था,
नो मैम,
सो दिस वॉज योर सस्पेंडेड पार्टिकल थ्योरी, दिस वॉज क्लियर राइट पवन?
यस मैम,
यस मैम,
इवन दो पवन हैड नॉट अटेंडेड लास्ट क्लास बट ही हैज अंडरस्टूड, नहीं रे पवन? यस, हाँ पवन, लास्ट क्लास तो तुमने अटेंड किया नहीं था, फिर कैसे समझ गया? सेल्फ स्टडी किया क्या?
मैम आज
मैम हियर वी एट सेंस,
नहीं कुछ बोल रहा है, देखो मंदिर,
हाँ हाँ ठीक है तुम लोग कंटिन्यू करो, बाद में मैं अभी क्लास कंटिन्यू करती हूँ, ठीक है? सो दिस वॉज योर सस्पेंडेड पार्टिकल थ्योरी, ठीक है? नेक्स्ट वन वॉज द कैविटेशन एंड बबल थ्योरी, ठीक है? कैविटेशन एंड बबल थ्योरी में सी द नेम इटसेल्फ इज बबल एंड कैविटेशन, ओके, इट मीन्स देर इज अ कैविटी फॉर्मेशन बिकॉज ऑफ विच देर इज ऑकरेंस ऑफ द बबल, ठीक है? सो वी हैड सीन डिफरेंट रीजन फॉर द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ बबल. Okay, first one was presence of gas packets, right? The irregular surface of the electrode. One more reason for the formation of gas bubble may be change in temperature and pressure of the liquid dielectric, or maybe the hydrostatic pressure change. Okay, right? This may be the reason, and viscosity, as you had said, that could also be the reason for the formation of a gas pocket or the bubble. Okay, and the condition to achieve the condition of breakdown according to bubble theory, we take the support of Paschen's law. Okay, what we say, voltage drop along the length of the bubble, okay, voltage drop along the length of the bubble is equal to minimum value of voltage in the Paschen's curve. Okay, so we take help of Paschen's curve here. Okay, and this was the equation according to the bubble theory, right? This was the equation for the breakdown field. Okay, E naught. राइट, वेयर योर सिग्मा वॉज अ सरफेस टेंशन, एप्सिलॉन वन वॉज परमिटिविटी ऑफ द लिक्विड, एप्सिलॉन टू वॉज द परमिटिविटी ऑफ द गैस बबल, एंड आर वी हैड अज्यूम्ड टू बी द इनिशियल रेडियस ऑफ द बबल. ओके, वी बी वॉज द ब्रेकडाउन वोल्टेज ऑन द पाश्चेंस कर्व. इफ यू रिमेंबर पाश्चेंस कर्व, इट वॉज लाइक दिस, एंड ह्योर वी वर गेटिंग दैट वी बी मिनिमम. ओके, दिस वॉज वोल्टेज, सो दिस वॉज वी बी मिनिमम, सो दिस वी बी इज दिस पॉइंट. राइट, अप टिल हियर वॉज इट वॉज अंडरस्टूड, आई होप सो. राइट, सो टूडे विल सी विद द थर्ड थेरी विच इज कॉल्ड एज स्ट्रेस्ड ऑयल वॉल्यूम थेरी. ओके, स्ट्रेस्ड ऑयल वॉल्यूम थेरी. नाउ इन कमर्शियल लिक्विड्स वेयर माइन्यूट ट्रेसेस ऑफ इम्प्योरिटीज आर प्रेजेंट, द ब्रेकडाउन स्ट्रेंथ इज डिटरमाइंड बाय द लार्जेस्ट पॉसिबल इम्प्योरिटी और द वीकेस्ट लिंक. ओके, सी कमर्शियल लिक्विड, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल इट इज हैविंग कॉम्प्लेक्स हाइड्रोकार्बन. नाउ इन दिस केस इफ अ डस्ट पार्टिकल इज प्रेजेंट इन द कमर्शियल लिक्विड, वॉट हैपन, दीज सी डस्ट पार्टिकल्स विल हैव ग्रेटर एफिनिटी. ओके, इट दोज विल बी मोर कंडक्टिव, दोज आर कंडक्टर्स. ओके, द डस्ट पार्टिकल, सो लार्जेस्ट, सी इट इज गिवन योर वेयर माइन्यूट ट्रेस ऑफ इम्प्योरिटीज आर प्रेजेंट, द ब्रेकडाउन स्ट्रेंथ इज डिटरमाइंड बाय द लार्जेस्ट पॉसिबल इम्प्योरिटी. वेन यू अज्यूम देर आर एन नंबर ऑफ इम्प्योरिटीज, आउट ऑफ दैट एन नंबर विच इज द लार्जेस्ट इम्प्योरिटी बाय द साइज, दैट फॉर्म्स द वीकेस्ट लिंक. अंडरस्टूड दिस स्टेटमेंट? Is this statement understood? Siri?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Right?
Ma'am.
Right. So, this when saw on the statistical basis, okay, it was supposed that electrical breakdown strength of the oil is defined by the weakest region in the oil. Weakest region means the largest possible impurity. Okay, so the electric breakdown strength is defined by the weakest region in the oil, namely the region which is stressed to maximum. Okay, it is stressed to maximum because it is having more number of impurities and the largest impurity, and by the volume of oil included in that region. Understood this statement now? Any clarifications required for this statement?
No, ma'am.
Ma'am, what is the
Huh?
second statement? Not understood, ma'am.
See, second statement mein what it is said is, here in second statement, they are defining, just a minute, it is in what's name, okay. See, in the second statement, it is defined, see here, the definition of electrical breakdown strength is given. Okay, in first statement what I said, the impurities, okay, the breakdown strength is determined by the largest possible impurity. Okay, so the largest possible impurity is there, that is having more affinity. Okay, it is more, you know, it gets charged easily. So the largest possible impurity, right, the it will be, see here, electrical breakdown strength is defined as the weakest region. Weakest region is the region where you have the largest impurity. Okay, out of say impurity number 1, impurity number 2, and impurity number 3, I'll say impurity 3 is the largest one. Okay, this is the largest impurity which is having more affinity towards electrical charges, and this forms the weakest link. Okay, this is for said in the first statement. Okay, in the second statement, it is said that since the impurity number 3 is the largest link and is the weakest region in this part of the. See, in this part or this region where you have the third impurity, the oil feels much stress. See, that region is stressed to the
मैम मैं
maximum.
वाइब रखती हूँ,
So,
वाइब रखा
see now. Now it is okay.
यस मैम।
So see, as a container filled with liquid dielectric, I have three particles here. This is particle number one, this is particle number two, and this is particle number three. Okay, and I give the high voltage supply. The electrode. Okay. Now, what happens? The first statement says that the weakest link is formed by the largest impurity. So, the largest impurity is the impurity number three. So, this forms the weakest link. However, it is the largest impurity. This is said because the dust particles have more affinity towards ch getting charged. Okay, so impurity number three is the largest impurity. Okay, that is said in the first statement. In the second statement, they say the wherever you have this largest particle, okay, so this region. Okay, see, it is this region, no? See, this region of the liquid. Electric is more stressed because it is have the weakest link as compared to regions one and understood what is the second statement now?
यस मैम।
Okay, so this is about the second statement. Next, in non-uniform fields, the stressed oil volume is taken as volume which is contained between the maximum stress Emax and 0.9 Emax. Okay, if you have your stress value is between Emax and 0.9 Emax, means 1 and 0.9, then that region is called as more stressed region. Okay, now. According to the stressed oil volume theory, okay, what it says is the breakdown strength is inversely proportional to the stressed oil volume. It means what? If the stressed oil volume is more, then the breakdown occurrence of breakdown is less, right? If the volume of air which is stressed less, then there is a possibility of higher, there is higher possibility of getting the breakdown or occurrence of breakdown. Okay, so the breakdown voltage is highly influenced by the gas content in the oil. So gas plays a major role here. Okay, the breakdown voltage is highly influenced by the gas content in the oil. The viscosity of the oil, as we had discussed, this also forms a reason for breakdown, right? And the presence of other impurities. Impurities can be solids or fibers or gaseous impurity. Okay, so these being, yes? Okay, so these being uniformly distributed, increase in the stressed oil volume consequently results in a reduction in the breakdown voltage. See, I told you, according to this theory, breakdown strength is inversely proportional to the stressed oil volume, right? So, third statement is increase in the stressed oil volume. Okay, this is what I explained you. Increase in the stressed oil volume in the breakdown voltage. Okay, is this understood now? Is
Yes,
this
ma'am.
theory clear? Right, this is your stressed oil volume theory. You just need to be aware of what is this statement, because this statement is for the theory, and that slide what I had explained you, this slide is the explanation for the formation of the weakest region. Okay, am I clear with this?
Yes, ma'am.
Right, so
yes, ma'am.
Right, so this is the graph which we get, okay, where the stressed oil volume and breakdown stress are inversely proportional. Okay, so you can see this is the graph. Okay, this is the nature of graph, this is the characteristic. This graph, which is dotted, now I have shown you with blue line, this is when we give steady voltage. Okay, with a steady voltage, this is the graph. Okay, and this graph, the other graph, okay, the other graph is with 1 minute with stand voltage. Okay, understood up till here? Is this understood, stressed oil volume theory?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so see, we have studied three theories, okay, which attempt to explain the breakdown phenomenon in liquids. Okay, so see, what we can say is no single theory can explain all the observations. Okay, so recently developed a fast optical technique is there. Okay, recently fast optical techniques are developed, okay, which are required to, you know, which are used to study the process of liquid dielectric breakdown. So whatever theories we have studied up till here, right, these forms the basis for the new technique, which is the optical technique. Okay, nowadays the optical technique is being used to study the process of breakdown in liquid dielectric. Okay, am I clear with this? But these three form the basis. Okay, so this any of the theory you want me to explain, or is it understood? All the three theories. All the three theories are understood. No one needs the explanation for any of the three theories. Soumya?
No, ma'am.
Okay, right. So we started with gaseous dielectrics. There were two theories, Townsend's theory and Stramer's theory. Then we came up with the liquid dielectrics, conduction and breakdown. Here there are three theories. Okay, the first one was suspended particle theory. Then you have the bubble and cavitation theory, and the third is stressed oil volume theory. Okay, so next class we'll start with conduction and breakdown in solid dielectrics. Okay, so we'll finish the class here for today. Just see the absent numbers I'll call. Okay, I'm audible, right? I'll call out the absent numbers. Shall I call the absent numbers?
Yes, ma'am.